Lake Lanier Islands. You know, we about to go rent a boat and a jet ski, you know. And we're gonna go on some rides, you know what I'm saying? Go chill on the beach, you know. Oh, they like riding bikes over here. It's pretty cool. And it's not that far away, you know. I'm feeling like a kid again. Okay, we're in the front. Okay, all right. Yeah, I don't know where to go.
Continue straight.
Oh, continue straight? All right.
Roundabout, take the second exit on Lanier Islands Parkway.
Yeah, we're gonna get a boat, something like that. You know what I mean? Or something like that. Yeah, we're about to go, you know, go get our boat keys or whatever, and go check out our jet skis, see if there's any, everything's all right with it. Hopefully there's no issues with it. If not, you know, we'll let them know that it's no issues, and, you know, we'll go to the dock and see what we can do. But we're gonna do a little bit of that. Then we're gonna go to the beach and chill on the beach, get some vitamin D, you know, get dark, get beautiful. And then we probably hit the restaurant over here and probably go on some water rides and stuff like that. So you guys follow me on our little summer vacation at Lake Lanier. Peace and love.
Yeah.
4.1 miles.
What's up? Peace and love. Right. Yeah, we have fun. I got darker and I got to de-stress. You know, definitely balanced out. Everything was great. Lake Lanier, 2019. So yeah, summertime.